You're listening to like the greatest records you ever heard and never heard any of them before and never heard them on the radio. You don't hear them on the radio, you don't hear them anywhere.
These are part of the sacred crates of hip hop.
And the music selection, I mean, we hear about Scorpio and the Mexican. I mean, what else is kind of side by side with that?
That's one thing I don't do, give out names to records.
That's true, actually. What am I doing?
You better hear it. Everybody can't have your records, hide it. If they ever have my record, why come to my party?
Herc throws what most people believe is the first hip hop party. Why is it the first hip hop party? It's because of the records that Herc plays, but also because of the way he plays those records. He plays just the breakdown sections of these records. All the instruments drop out and it's just the drums or drums and bass.
And that was so important to the birth of hip hop. Music that has a special part in it, which is a break. Every song he played had a breakdown where the drummer would do this thing.
Herc came up with the idea of, like, let me extend this break beat, so I'm gonna go from this record on this turntable to this record on this turntable, and it extends and create almost a new song.
Never seen anyone have two copies of a record and keep going back to the part where we normally would pick the needle up and put it back, so there's this silence for a minute. Now that was continuous, and he called it the merry-go-round.
And people don't realize it gave name to those kids who were dancing because they became known as break dancers because they were dancing to those break beats.
Guys in that circle, they were dancing against each other, trying to be James Brown, doing that fancy footwork.
Yeah, yeah.
Everybody wanted to be James Brown and dance. That's how b-boying started.
And then there was this whole thing, depending on what neighborhood you were from, we had a terminology called A number one, which meant you was the best b-boy from your crew. So when you go to these parties, you go, yo, A1. I'm A1 b-boy, so if you can burn me, you can burn my whole crew, because I'm better than all of them, you know what I'm saying? And so, and by the way, I was the A1 B-boy from my neighborhood.